Was the invention of writing a significant development or more of a flash in the pan like rap metal?
I think once writing was thought up, once it appeared in the world, it was unstoppable.
So it was much, much bigger than rap metal then?
Yes, much bigger.
What about acid jazz?
I still would put writing ahead of it.
No, I just wondered what you thought of acid jazz.